guys. Real idea. Playing Thai, and today, starting off in Julius's workshop, because I want to see what golden cogs will whip up from you this time.
I see you gathered enough cogs, Ty, to get the machine going again. Johnny good. Let's see what we have this time. Oh, magnificent, Ty. It's a Kaboomerang!
Oh,
this ring is equipped with enough explosive force to destroy even the largest of rocks. You should have some fun with this one. Yes, yes, yes. Shoo, beauty!
Okay, so what is the last one? Where the last one. Right. We have it, that's the important thing. I don't remember ever breaking rocks before. Okay. Time to go beyond the black stamp.
Bushfires at the bottom, snow at the top, and thunder eggs hidden everywhere in between. Welcome to the snowy mountains.
Everything's on fire.
Ty, this is so dreadful. It's happened again.
Yes.
The children were playing hide and seek when a bushfire broke out. They're trapped and I don't know what to do. Please, can you bring them back safe and sound?
Sure thing, Sheila. Relax.
This is the last time I'm doing this, though.
Here I am.
Hey, hi.
Here I am!
Oh, you're a good night!
Thank you.
You did it. Thanks again, Ty. By the way, little Kiki found this in a log. I know you collect them, so it's all yours.
Wicked! Ooh. Let's you and me race, brah. Bet your thunder egg you can't beat me.
Sure thing, Mike.
Wow, you won! You got lucky as all. But fair is fair. Next time I'll beat you.
That was the last time.
Sweet.
G'day, Ty. Poor old Sheila's in a bit of a diz. It seems Booney has run off looking for thunder eggs. He heard you were collecting them.
Wait a minute, that's my job.
So it is. Can you go and grab the little tyke before he gets himself into trouble, Ty?
Sure, why not?
No worries, Murray.
weapon. This is the last regular level with multiple objectives and so on.
Lego!
No.
Now you listen here, Booney. What you did today was very irresponsible. You could have worried Sheila sick, let alone me.
I'm sorry.
So you should be. Now, I hear you've got something to give our good mate Ty, right?
I found this. You can have it.
Yay!
Ripper! Kids these days. Computers, internet, mobile phones, that drives you mad.
Oh, the irony. Back when I first played this, I didn't actually have those controls. Didn't have internet. Didn't have a mobile. I think I had a computer, but it was very not good. And running Windows 98, so... Oh, I didn't have any games on it either. Except the obvious built-in ones. Second most popular portrait boxes. Absolutely good. Yeah, g'day, Ranger Cat.
G'day, Cobber. Those rotten thrills will be the end of me. They've taken to throwing rocks at the cable cars. It's a disgrace, that's what it is.
Leave it to me, Ranger Ken.
I'll blow him up.
You're a dead set legend, mate.
Oh.
thrills. Fear my sniper powers. Fear the high explosive boomerang. I wasn't telling you to fear. I was telling stupid lizards to fear.
What a ripper of an effort. You knocked the stuffing out of those thrills and made the cable car safe.
I knocked the stuffing out of them, I knocked the life out.
I reckon you deserve this, Ty. It's a little something from the department to thank you for all your trouble.
You beauty!
Left 6 cogs, 100 opals, 1 building. Okay, let's go get 3 more achievements. Yeah, so let me just impale myself on my own boomerang while scratching myself. How do you keep losing them? You fool! Also, how do you keep pulling new ones out of your chest? You don't have pockets. So if you were soiled, there was no use. Yeah. He's actually got shot. I don't know if that's actually his name or not. I can't remember. Oh. Oh, God. Okay, quick, let's jump out the back of the levels.
G'day, Cobber. Those rotten thrills are lighting fires all over the place.
I knew they were responsible for these
fires. It's irresponsible, that's what it is.
Hey, too right.
The department has sent me a snowball launcher to sort it out. But, mate, I wouldn't have a clue how to operate the thing. Could you help me out?
A snowball launcher. Okay. A turret section. Oh, I'm not saying that. I'm not saying they're not always terrible. Yeah. That's usually due to them not having the best kind of aiming control. And I think, given how I'm having to hold the controller, oh no, I can use the other. That's all right. So just shoot. Do I just have to shoot these guys for 2 minutes? Shoot the guys in the face with snowballs. Well, you've got mental images of the Doom guy running around with a hitting all the Dooms with snowballs. Oh yeah, I know you would.
You beauty. You showed those thrills a thing or two.
Yes, I did.
You know what, mate? I want to make you an honorary ranger.
Oh, goody.
I don't have a spare badge on me, but I do have this funny rock I found earlier.
I want to make Bonza! You an honorary ranger. I don't have a spare badge, but I have this funny rock I found earlier. convenient. Okay. So where is that last building? Let's see where the shrimp's taken. That's the start of the level, of course. Back when I've found any of the last few things I'm looking for. Oh, found some of the stuff. I find it impressive that despite being on the other side of the level, I can still hear the sounds of the opals going off the machine. Okay. Well, end this here. Rewind. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.